there'll always be men wounded on the battlefield, and your best pal may be one of them. You want to help him. You want to save his life. And first aid may do it. That is, if you do the right thing at the right time. Above all, keep calm. Think before you act. First aid means just what it says. You are not a doctor. All you can do is give the simplest kind of aid. Don't try to move a man unless it's absolutely necessary. You might kill him if he's badly injured. Remember, first, stop the bleeding.